Good morning, YouTube. Oh, just gearing up. Already fired the bike up. It's warmed up. So one of those typical hasty mornings where I forgot my phone home. So I had to run up and down. I think after a good trail ride, this would make for a great chiller. Like especially that part where the water's flowing. Impulse, CR. 250, I'm guessing. Expulse, GS, Expulse. All Hero, and TVS, and Royal Enfield. Okay, there is a my shoes are all wet. Momentum is key, y'all. It's only been like 10 minutes into the trail and fucking drenched, but this was fun. This whole section was super fun. It was pretty deep also. Yeah. fucking lying. Come on, baby. I don't know why you fucking misbehave. Also, update, I already tore my new jersey. That is, man. Play with that bike. I don't know at this point of time if we're trail riding or just taking branches down. But whatever it is, it's fun. Again a U-turn. We took a little hydration break to realize we're all lost.
Right leg, right leg high hai. So always on your left. Jis taraf pe slope rehta hai, uska opposite. Left heavy.
Okay, this is kind of difficult. Holy fuck. Shit balls! Okay. Holy fucking shit balls. Holy fucking hell!
That was one tough bit, man. उसने जब स्टार्ट किया मेरे को नहीं लगेगा, मेरे को लगा किधर ना किधर ये अटकेगी और वो गेम हो जाएगा. Well, took it out.
Himalayan, the mighty Himalayan.
The mighty Himalayan. At this point of time, I don't think this is even a trail. Not like a previously done. I love that I don't have to back out of 90% of the things with the Himalayan. It'll do it slowly, take a little more effort compared to like the other bikes that are riding on the trail right now. But come on, most of them are like, oh fucking hell. I hit my helmet to that branch. My bell. But yeah. Dang son. Oh fuck. Beautiful. Got my boots on. Hit a huge ass rock. Felt it, but like didn't feel it. Like it was just that. Lag gaya kuch. Arey baap re. So hum gaon walon ke beech aa gaye. I think that I enjoy the whole big bike thing, you know. That. Yeah, everybody does. Of course, it's much more easier to ride a impulse or expulse of sort because it's lighter and you can maneuver it. But I think it's this. Oh, come on, this is beautiful. I think there's a lot of joy also in riding like a big bike on trail. Wasn't built for this. Of course, it breaks. But well. It's a lot of fun. Thank you. just a video, but well. Hey! Bro, there's a barbwire, there's a barbwire. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Idhar kidhar aaram se aaram se aata
hey yo Jersey
ha huh? Yeah yeah
how did this happen you didn't see it
no
oh fuck oh. You okay
ha uh-huh.
Come
luckily the amar brother it's a pair
pair
and
give me the sign
give me the sign aaram
se Okay, pilot 2, fuck the bike.
Huh.
You okay?
I think your jersey is torn.
You're fine?
Uh-huh.
Hey, hydrant, Kaka.
Are you okay?
Uh-huh. I'm
so scared. Some electrical is come out, no? There? एक सेकंड एक सेकंड ये अंदर घुसा क्योंकि भाई इसको नीचे दबा के निकालना पड़ेगा
ओके जैसे एक सेकंड हां पुश इट डाउन यस
हो गया
अरे नहीं जस्ट कट इट ऑफ लास्ट टाइम आई वेंट
इनटू ओके दैट वाज स्कैरी सो आई डिडंट जस्ट आई थिंक मिस्ड द टर्न और लाइक सॉ अ स्मॉल ट्रेड बट इट हैड बॉब वायर सो वी काइंड गॉट स्टक इन इट Fortunately, nothing happened to him, but it tore the bike wiring up a little bit, which is fine, fixable. But the good part is nothing happened to him. So I think everyone's just going to be a little slow now. Done with the trail right now. Just getting out of the neighboring village. धीरे धीरे है ये तो फेस ऑफ हो गया कोऑपरेटिव फेस ऑफ